All right. We got a few more reaction videos here. Let's see. Let's start with this one here. This one blew my mind, and I literally mean that. It's not like that, not like the Rick roll I fooled you all with. The Rick roll, the infamous Rick roll of 2014, never forget.
Yeah.
Hashtag Nate sucks.
Oh, yeah, I must admit, that was bad on my behalf. Okay, but this one right here really is amazing. I kid you not. And here we go.
It's literally titled Amazing Video.
Yeah.
Swear, if you Rickroll me, I'm going to castrate you.
This is not a Rickroll, I promise. This is a breast pup. This guy is amazing.
Okay.
But look at this. He creates art.
Is it stop motion?
No, it's not stop motion. Look at this. This is just art right here, man.
Look at
all the drawings underneath it and everything.
Yeah, I got you.
but actually, I've been lying. Because,
What?
Sorry.
I've just been punked.
pretty cool, huh?
Look at that. Nothing on that table is real, is it?
Just watch.
Dang it.
Look at that.
Holy crap.
See, I don't understand how they do that, because it's all distorted.
Yep. Yeah. It's all from perspective. And then, whoop.
My God.
What?
Yep. I feel dumb.
Breast pup is the man.
It doesn't look real at all, like, if you turn it just slightly any other direction.
I know, but fixed perspective photos like that.
Yeah. See, even when you zoom in like that.
Dang.
It looks so real. Fixed perspective, dude. And then all of a sudden, one little twitch, and everything changes. It's amazing.
Oh.
Wow.
See, that one even looks good, like when you turn it.
Yeah.
It almost looks like he's putting his hand in the shoe and just moving around.
Cat pretending to be anamorphic.
Oh, my.
That's a real cat.
Okay, I was about to say. He's like, this guy's damn good.
What is he going to do to it? I don't understand.
Nothing.
Okay.
Oh, man, that's crazy. Yeah, I've seen, like, chalk artists do that. And if you walk around it, it's just, like, it looks like junk. And then you stand in one place, though, and it's like,
Yeah, it's just amazing, man.
I don't know.
That's Breast Pup. His channel's amazing. He does all these cool illusions.
Yeah,
and he teaches you how to do stuff yourself.
Yeah, I don't understand how you go about doing that.
Most, be awesome.
I believe he has an art degree or something, and he fills with stuff like that, you know, like 3D, you know, 3D trickery and all that.
Well, I have an art degree and I didn't learn crap, so.
Well, each person has their own crap that they specialize in.
Dang it.
That's okay, dude. Hey, no worries. Breast Pup's a cool channel. I suggest y'all check it out. But he has like all sorts of illusions and stuff on there. I might do more of his stuff for more reaction videos later. But for right now, what did y'all make of that? Which one fooled you the most?
The shoe.
The shoe was really good. Like the stitching on it, and everything.
Unless that cat was not that too, then that one
is fooling us the whole time.
Yeah.
Yeah, the shoe, it looked, whenever you were turning it, it really looked, like, fine, like, the entire way through.
Yeah.
He was putting his hand, like, in an actual shoe.
Yeah, and then there's the Rubik's Cube and the tape, and blue tape.
Now, the Rubik's Cube, I think, was the biggest contrast. Like, when you turn it, you're like, oh, man.
What? You're like, what?
And then once it finally, like, got back to the fixed point, it just completely changed.
Yeah.
It just, like, sucked back into shape.
It was amazing. Breast Pup, that guy, I got to give all the credit in the world to, man, because... Him coming up with stuff like that, it's amazing.
It's crazy. Every time you say breast pup, I think you're saying breast pump. Just for no reason.
Where does your mind go when you're not using it? Obviously to perverted places. It's okay, Bo. It's okay.
What can I say?
Okay, but yeah, that was Breast Pup. Let's see what else we got here.